Okay, so this will be the last problem from the first section of the SAT practice test. This is the last problem where you are not allowed to use a calculator. So, okay, here we're given that a equals 5 multiplied by the square root of 2, and that 2 times a equals the square root of 2x. We want to know what's the value of x. So this one is just a matter of doing a substitution. So again, we've got 2 times a equals the square root of 2 times x. Well, we're told that a equals 5 times the square root of 2. So I'm going to replace the a with, 5 times the square root of 2. And now I'm going to simplify the left side. So 2 times 5 is 10, multiplied by the square root of 2. We have the square root of 2x on the right side. I can break that up as the square root of 2 multiplied by the square root of x. So again, I'm trying to solve for x. So the first thing I'm going to do is now I'm going to divide both sides by the square root of 2. So the square root of 2's will cancel. I'm left with 10 equals the square root of x. And now I can simply square both sides. So the square root of x squared is just going to leave me with x. 10 squared is 10 times 10, which will be 100. And that'll be our solution in this case. So not too bad. Again, just a little bit of a substitution and, just solving this basic equation that involves a square root.